This month, we're talking transitional dressing and how to make your wardrobe work for those in-between seasons. Pair opposite fabrics. Try wearing a chunky sweater with a flowy midi skirt or those winter pants with a fluffy blouse.
Lighten your color palette. Something as simple as trading dark denim for lighter wash pairs makes all the difference.
Start showing a little leg. Pair those boots with a mini dress and a lightweight jacket. Just don't forget to shave those gams.
Take advantage of a boyfriend blazer. Use it as a lightweight jacket for easy transitional outerwear.
Seasonal transition style tips, join us for this month's style party Thursday, March 12th at 6 p.m.
And remember, if you can't join us, you can always book us for a personal styling event at shopitdarling.com.
Get your tickets online now for a night of style and community.